that sounds like trouble. Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty. Here except those freaks. Ash and blood. place smells like death. Jesus, who the hell would want to set up camp here? Blood everywhere in one big-ass spider web. That's mine. Guess this is that giant arachnid's lair. Twisted and covered. That eight-legged freak was hunting him down. He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Let's stick to the facts. Bloom researched vampiric legends, a lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
My apologies, guys.
Almost got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit.
So bogus.
Thank you.
They both... Almost there. Whoa, didn't expect that in this damn jungle.
Smash it.
Did you break this damn bridge, Edgar? Ah, now I need to find another way.
Look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks. Make it without a rope. Thank you.
this thing down on top of me. Gotta squeeze through. More footprints. They lead to that church over there.
What? How are they expecting me? What? Yeah, this is gonna be, this is gonna take some time. So close.
Oh,
fuck was that? What? Alright, this is my last time, bro. That is bullshit. I told you, I'm finna.
I can make it. all mine. Did he suddenly get some religion? Trust you, Edgar. Just burn it. That's tight. Edgar, I'm starting to doubt your navigational abilities.